again, the 2-2. Popped him up. Foul ground, and Vila is under it. And they got it! The Tigers have done it! For the fourth consecutive year, they are champions of the American League Central Division.
Back now live as we count down to the start of Game 1, let's join public address announcer Mike Carlucci. Rod Johnson will take his cuts now, and he is one guy whose bat has not made the transition from regular season to postseason.
Yeah, and he was so good during the regular year, but he's been a non-factor so far in this postseason.
Now the pitch. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
This has been just the kind of start you hope for in a game one.
Here's Kershaw's 0-2 offering. Now a swing and a fly ball. But this will land foul, shy of the wall. Here's another 0-2. Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. Puig is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Nothing doing here in the opening half inning. The Dodgers coming up, and we are scoreless. Rod Johnson will stand in, a line-out victim his first time.
Johnson.
Now here's the first pitch. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground is short. And safe, says the first base umpire, as the throw was too late. Willene Rosario will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. And now they've got him in a rundown, and he is in there.
Well, plenty of mistakes.